What is your philosophy with writers? You just like, are you waiting for somebody to bring material to you so that you can do something, or?
No, actually, I don't have a philosophy or, it's just a comfort. If I'm feeling comfortable with someone, I'll start working with them. In this project, Rishi, I know him for years, so I was very comfortable with him. And take Shyam, Dilish, or anyone, they all are my friends, and we are in a special comfort zone. So we, get along, and that's the philosophy.